It is the season of giving.
I like to go and like find presents for my family that they'll enjoy.
And retailers and loan providers know it. You'll see more offers for quick, easy money and buy now, pay later plans.
Essentially, it's a layaway plan matched together with a credit card that has some pretty high interest rates and fees.
The Colorado Public Interest Research Foundation is issuing a consumer alert, warning shoppers to be aware of the terms of these agreements.
They're offering buy now, pay later programs for something that costs as little as $30. And so you're basically paying $7.50 a week so that you can postpone paying $30 over the course of a few weeks.
Another warning, supervised loans that can involve between $2,000 and $8,000 with a 2 to 4 year payoff range. The Center for Responsible Lending says, watch out for upselling of add-on features.
Even though these APRs are between 21 and 36%, when you actually looked at the products, extra insurances and car club memberships that these lenders have sold these borrowers, they ended up paying back much more.
In some cases, you can end up paying as much as $4,000 in interest fees on a $5,000 loan.
When I bought my first car, bundled in a bunch of things I didn't actually need, and don't let people try to oversell you things.